Ric Flair, the Nature Boys had more gold. Shoving them away. Nature Boy Ric Flair. Woo! Looking for the figure four.
Time to go to school.
Locked.
Locked in.
Nowhere to go. Flair's going to pick up a victory right here.
Decisive victory. All right, it's time to kick this thing off. Well, guys, to save this feat,
I think the crowd, this looks like the setup too.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
That might be the final nail in the coffin. It'll take more than that. Is this what he needs for the win? Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different? Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, could this be it? That's a shocking elimination.
He's eliminated.
He just created a prime opportunity.
He's got the... Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next? See your internist after a slam like that.
One, two, three. A competitor has been eliminated.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Here we go again.
I might have just shattered their face.
Opportunity is his for the taking. Hit the big one twice.
There's the quickness. Producing a trampling.
Incoming!
What impact! He's exits.
We're about to see!
Devastating. Quick pin attempt here. And he's heading back in.
Too soon.
Oh, man. What a poop.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Uh-oh.
Oh, are you kidding me?
The back of his neck. Great evasion. Incredible athleticism. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He wasted no time going for the pin. Pin broke up easily.
That would have been a shocker.
Downward spinner.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Setting up again. Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
One, two.
Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Look out, more aerobatics on the way.
Drop kick with precision.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
Striking blow. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Never trying to go for it again. Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Going to the well again. Will it?
Another big move.
Incomplete. Been eliminated.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Nobody uses the full force of their body better, Cole.
All the way from the top rope.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. Here's the quickness and agility. He's been quickly taking control here. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Look out.
If this lands, it's over.
He made his point and can now admire his handiwork.
Here is your winner, Arnold Russell.
Without even breaking.
Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything.
Uh-oh, Asuka! Asuka in control!
Crossface Chicken Wing is in!
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
There it is!
Is it enough?
Bayley is really applying pressure now, guys.
She's not done yet. Oh, here it comes!
Here she comes, guys. And she said she was going to win this thing earlier today. Let's see if she's right.
Try for it early. All she has to do is capitalize.
Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered.
Listen, full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Into the pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
Finds its target. Charlotte is ready to go.
You think the queen is focused?
Bam! What a slap. And Sasha with the backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes. Flips into the bank statement. And here's Alexa Bliss looking for the pin.
Just caught flush.
Divine intervention.
A well-aimed strike.
Attack to the midsection. Not looking good, guys. Back into the ring.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Toss to the outside. You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Oh, stomping away.
An early pin attempt. She's got a long way to go before she should be thick.
Sasha Banks looking for the pin.
And Alexa Bliss gets out of the pinfall.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Running clothesline.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Got the arm.
Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Ooh-wee.
Is it fully locked in?
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank.
Look at this. This could do it.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
It's like a questionable.
This should do it right there. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
If there's a big time elimination. Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her tonight.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
With a great shot. Oh, Bayley planting her beautiful corkscrew elbow drop.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
It's over. It's got to be over.
Locked it.
She somehow breaks free.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Was done.
For the first time tonight, Becky Lynch incoming.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, shoulders down. This could be it. She got the shoulder up in time.
Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
Great offense by Bayley. What is the queen looking for here?
The queen suplex. Can she end it here? And a kick out at two.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just endless knee strikes.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Elbow smash.
What's this?
The Jet of Goo Driver. And Bayley tries the early cover. And Becky Lynch powers out.
That would have been a shocker.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Setting up for it.
Neck breaker. Ah, snap there. Ah, Bayley planted her. Snap there.
Not safe yet.
Great women's action here in WWE.
The Honorable One.
Oh, nice suplex.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
No ifs, ands, or buts. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Well, guys, this could be a bit.
And look at this. And you know,
Sasha slam! Almost drove him through the ring. W is well in hand.
Not yet. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. She seems to have gained the advantage here,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Get that instant replay ready. She's gonna try it.
Another big move.
Sidewalk. She's gonna try it again. That's gotta be it. Or is that it? But measuring it up one more time. Seamless transition into a Boston crowd.
And that is all she wrote. Yeah, this is way too early.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's there for the taking. Let's see if it's really.
She's queuing it up again.
Sidewalk slam!
almost drove him through the ring.
Look at a sneak. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
This one's far from over.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Target's been acquired once more. You can't prepare your face for that.
Ooh-wee.
Uh-oh. Flashback. Uh-oh. Submission move. Textbook once more. Setting it up. What a sidewalk. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's trying. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Oof. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Are we about to see it again?
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact. Will she take advantage?
Quickly, the cover.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
There's the elimination.
Just carrying the opposition here.
To the outside. What do we got here?
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Not.
There's the cover.
She's in control.
Great athletic ability on display here.
She had it locked in fully.
Here we go for the win.
One, two.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Nice kick out.
That will get your attention.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, man, by the hair.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, smash.
Black mass.
See ya.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again with it. She shows no mercy tonight.
Harsh impact.
Here she goes.
Whoa! Flash!
What impact!
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Can she do it here?
All the way up and around the world. And the kick out.
She's more durable.
Here comes another one. And a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished. He's queuing it up again.
The competitor has been eliminated.
By the gut, finally. Cover, cover.
Watch out.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Drop kick from behind.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This one is all.
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Stringing together some big moves here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Measuring it up one more time.
Knockout.
This one is over.
She certainly looked good in that victory. Matt Riddle, such a versatile competitor, a one-of-a-kind athlete. His transition from MMA to sports entertainment has been nothing short of an impressive journey.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
But please don't.
I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey.
Oh, right to the body. That hurt.
Matt Riddle.
Oh, bro, Derek.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Sent to the outside.
Oh, man.
What a drop kick.
Bad landing.
He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back now inside the ring.
All right, here's my problem with Matt Riddle's whole original bro thing. I truly don't understand how Matt Riddle can have that kind of attitude in a competitive environment like WWE. He's swimming with sharks. He should at least put some shoes on.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Corey, you talk about Riddle's attitude and how he's swimming with the sharks in WWE, but you fail to acknowledge that's when it's go time. He smells blood in the water, too. He's like a shark in bro's clothing. Get it?
I can't believe I'm saying this, but sharks don't wear clothes, Saxton.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
He gets his shoulder up before three.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
No man does that better.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
I think we're about to see it
set up for a second time.
Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Junior Punk.
There's no doubt about it.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Nobody hits that one better.
Might not have been effective.
And breaks the hold.
He's climbing the turnbuckle.
Set up for a second time.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Timothy Caldwell.
A big singles victory here tonight.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Amazing match, guys. Before we move on,
the Viper Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar, a natural in-ring talent, and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent.
RKO!
And we are